Okay.
What's up, guys? It is the TDG2000 here. We're playing some more Crash Bandicoot 2. Today, Maddie is playing some Hulk Card Crash. Yeah.
Darn. Oh, I can't. Okay, well.
There's a crouch zone. What are you doing?
What?
The crouch zone. To get up there.
No.
See?
Yeah. Wait, hold on.
Oh my god.
I'm so bad.
Just go.
Whatever. I am just going.
Don't hit the fucking seal because you're gonna lose your momentum. Give me the control.
I know! No!
Because you're really pissing me off. You suck so bad.
No, I don't. You're just mean. Oh, crap. No! What? Bum.
I didn't even hit to the right. Alright. Alright, fuck it. Okay. I hit right this time, but of course it doesn't want to move. And when I don't hit right, it does move. But okay. I got a little too carried away, I'm sorry.
I didn't see it was there.
You should probably go down.
Probably. What am I supposed to do then?
It's a porcupine, so you probably can't hit it.
Well then what am I supposed to do?
Was a jump.
Wait. Jump how? Where?
Who the fuck is controller?
No. Do I go back?
No.
Darn it. Thank you. my god. Darn.
Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? This game is so fucking stupid. How?
Game over.
Man, fuck you in this game. This game is so fucking dumb, man. Pisses me off. And this game doesn't know how to fucking jump, okay. Thank you. This fucking game doesn't know how to fucking work, man. This game is so fucking dumb. Man, fuck that shit. I don't got patience for that. Of course. Are you fucking serious? Now this bitch floats?
Oh my god, Joey.
This game is fucking retarded. And now this bitch doesn't want to jump. Okay. How? I swear to fucking God, man. Fucking how? fuck that level. This level is a piece of shit. Literally took up the whole entire fucking time. Well, that fucking sucked. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. This video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new here. Love you guys. Fuck this game.